toothed gibbons generally spend their days high up in the rainforest canopy, where they avoid predators such as clouded leopards and pythons. Here at the zoo, they know they are safe and are more likely to go to the ground.
Look at that. Can you grab him?
Mm-hmm.